yoga, is a puzzle word settled in the minds all over the world. We weren't the exception and immersed into this ancient study. But there were more questions than answers, and that's how we got to India.
My name is Edge. Edge.
Edge.
Yes.
Вот такая погода еще бывает в пустыне. Моя кора сегодня встала рано утром, чтобы приготовить чай. Еле-еле смогла его приготовить, потому что холодно. Это чай такой у нас, чай.
Hello.
Brahma, this is the Vishnu, this one is Mahesh, Shiva.
These persons are the astrologers, they will discuss some points whether the astrology is can be related with the crime. The after perusing his horoscope, we can say that he's a criminal or not.
Love is different Suppose. Thing and marriage life is different thing.
Yes.
You know, love is different thing.
Astrology is a part of Bhagya and the karma is a man's effort.
Мы приехали в Гирнар на празднование Маха Шиваратри. Попали вот в такую вот компанию. Это компания Сатхи, с которыми мы живем. И на третий день нахождения здесь, вот этот прекрасный фестиваль, у нас сверли лица.
From Sanskrit, one of the meanings of yoga is connection.
Or God, you are friendly to your morning. For work, you stand up, this clean, dhyan, asan, mala, to your God friendly. Your morning, 10 kallag, you sleeping, to no God friendly. Understand?
Зуд меня снимаешь.
One good person told us to gain an insight in the subject first, and after that we will meet Guru, the introduced to the truth, who will help us to find this connection. To do that, we shall play a game of ancient wise men called Yatra.
Rajasthani style.
Playing this game equal winning it. We start our pilgrimage to the places where primal consciousness became apparent.
Так просто этот остров, как нам показалось на первый взгляд, здесь не просто так Парикарма, Джотирлинг, здесь очень древнее место.
And we are diving into the mysterious world of yoga and holy man. It is said that the challenges of the way of those doing yatra purify the soul.
Ты же на камеру.
Я понимаю, что...
Продолжай играть, это что ж ты?
Очень непростая игра. Можно нажать? Доска какая-то.
А, что ж такое?
Он нравится. Он нравится.
But India is much more multifaceted than it seems at first.
Hey, yes! This is Assam Sai!
Thank you.
does not manifest himself without Shakti. And Shakti does not exist without Shiva. Mother is great. She is in everything because she is everything. The story is about the search for power in its broadest sense. Some people call it God, the others Allah, Shiva, Durga, Krishna, the great blue sky or the source of everything. Buddha said that you shouldn't look for the answers outside, since all the universe is already in you, and you are the one creating it. The history of India is kept since the time of creation. This history and these legends are transmitted from generation to generation. This bright, colorful, and magical country is the place where ancient world collides with today's world, where people still live by the social rules written in Vedas while working in modern offices and using their smartphones. This story of creation is still vividly present in this country. Perhaps we will be able to find the power in us through the external research of the ancient mysterious India. Perhaps we will gain our vision. One cannot divide external and internal, since they are always united. The observer and the observed will become one. We will witness manifestation of power.
Hariyam Dasa Jai Gurudev.